Hello! In this short video, we'll take a closer look at how you can edit an embedded report in an analytical workspace in Dynamics 365 for finance and operations. I'll use the Manage Customer Credit and Collections workspace to demonstrate the new capabilities now available for most workspaces in finance and operations. Here we see the standard operational workspace designed for this business process. I'm going to click the Analytics All Companies tab to access the analytical view of my data. Analytical workspaces are an effective tool for managing your business data. However, you may need to edit your organization's reports so that they are more meaningful and meet your specific business needs. Finance and operations includes self-service tools that allow power users to modify these embedded reports specifically for their organization. Let me show you how. First, it's important to note that this is not a personalization. The changes you make are for every user in the system. Also, please keep in mind that to edit one of the embedded reports, you must be a member of the System Report Editor role. Now let's get started. While viewing the analytical workspace, expand the Options menu, and in the Power BI section, select Edit Analytics, All Companies. I've now switched the report to edit mode, giving me access to all the visualization tools provided by the PowerBI.com service. I can now do simple things, such as changing the visualization types. For example, with the Payment Details web part selected, I can change the pie chart into a donut chart. Just like that. Or, I can do more impactful things to the report like add or remove tabs, manage KPIs, and introduce visuals using the data available. With this view, I can also inspect the existing visualizations to get a better sense of where the numbers come from. I'm in control of my views of data that I rely on a daily basis to make informed decisions. When I'm satisfied with my changes, I simply click the Save button to publish the updates for all users. There's really no limit to what you can do to produce insightful analytical views using the Power BI Designer tools. And the best part is, you're no longer forced to depend on an IT staff to make those changes for you. As a power user, you can do this yourself and the changes are immediate. And that's all there is to it. Using these options, you can make changes to the embedded analytical reports and add tremendous value by customizing them to meet your unique business needs. For more information, see the analytical workspace content on docs.microsoft.com. Thanks for watching.